This painting is actually a silk print. That's how I got the repeat pattern of my father's passport photograph. The big red J that I superimposed is painted on, and the J stands for the German word for Jew, which is Jude. And the ungiltig term that is to the right of it means in English not valid, which usually applies to an expired document, expired passport. It should have been renewed and wasn't renewed. The placement of it is purely for compositional purposes. I thought it looked good.